2020?
You know, I'm such a big fan of his work, and I've only seen most of his pieces in pictures. And aaj mujhe pehenne ka mauka mila hai, aur just to look at his embroidery and the kind of sequence and craftsmanship that's gone into this piece, I think it's beautiful, and I'm very happy to wear it. And I'm very happy that Reliance Trends has brought together so many talented and fresh and new designers and showcased all of their wonderful works.
Thank you.
Vicky, you're wearing Kunal Raval. Can you tell us a little bit about what it felt being on the ramp today?
We have been trying to collaborate since a very long time, and I'm very happy that I finally got to wear Kunal Raval. We've been really wanting to do this for a long time, and this is my first time ever that I've walked a ramp, forget Lakme Fashion Week, but yeah, I'm very happy to be here and to represent Reliance Trends, because like he said, it's the biggest destination for fashion in the country, and I'm extremely happy to be representing this along with the beautiful Janvi.
And both of you are brand ambassadors for Reliance Trends. Can you tell us a little bit about, you know, what you feel about fashion and what you feel is exciting about the 20 years of Lakme Fashion Week?
Like I said, extremely happy and extremely proud to be the endorser for Reliance Trends, biggest fashion destination. And also what fashion means to me is it has to be an extension of my expression, and Reliance really fulfills that statement, because I feel firstly the variety that they offer, from Indian wear to a classic tuxedo to a general wear to anything that you want, sports, athleisure, everything is there for you. More than so how many stores in the country? More than
300. More than 900 in more than 300 cities. Yeah, more than 900 stores in 300 cities.
Let me update you now.
No, it's more.
I think you are out there.
Stores are more, sir.
No, I'm telling you, I read that.
What are the what is the store count?
We just celebrated more than 1,000
stores. 1,000 stores.
Mujhe galat information kyun diya phir?
More than 1,000 stores in more than 300 cities. That's amazing.
You said more than 900, so we're still in the right ballpark. So we're fine.
Yeah, no, like he said, I think that with Reliance Trends, they've really made high fashion and trendy clothes so accessible in terms of, you know, they have so many stores and also the prices. So I think it's so accessible to the general public, and they're such amazing designs. And yeah.
Wonderful. It's so great to see all three of you come together and give all of us more fashion options to choose from. So thank you for that. I'm going to open the floor for a couple of questions in case anyone has something for any of you. Does anyone here have any questions?
What's my fashion statement? Like I said, it has to be an extension of my expression, where I feel comfortable. It has to be me, be me. That's what fashion means to me. If I'm wearing something which I'm not comfortable in, which I'm not able to express myself, that's not suiting me. If I'm wearing anything that is I'm feeling comfortable in expressing myself, that's fashion for me.
I think fashion for me depends on my mood, depends on my comfort. Of course, it depends on the occasion, but mostly I think it's very moody like me. Today my mood is, I don't know, jalpari, I think.
Ah. So. Her mood today is embroidered lehenga.
Mr. Tyagi, do you?
Wear what your partner wants you to wear. Simple. To have a very safe and happy week, Valentine's week, wear what your partner likes you to wear.
मैं तो जो खुद को पसंद है वो ही पहनूंगी. Partner का कोई choice नहीं है.
मैं खुद ही की partner हूँ.
हाँ, मैं खुद ही की partner हूँ. मेरे कोई plans नहीं हैं actually. It sounds very sad.
I'm going to be in a different city for an award show, so that's the plan. Working Valentine's Day.
Well, it sounds like what all of us are going to be doing, so thank you for sharing that with us. And thank you. Okay, we have another question.
Yes. I really like these shoes. I don't know how to technically define these shoes, but yeah, cut-out shoes. Cut-out shoes. Good for a lazy person like me. You don't have to wear socks. That's great. continuous ventilation. That's amazing. Amazing. But I just like the vibe of it. The theme was Gen Next, and I thought that this really represents Gen Next. Vintage fashion trend. Janvi, you want to go first now?
Not waistcoats. You can say waistcoats.
Why would I say waistcoat?
But I'm helping you out. You should accept that. I think shoulder pads for women and like blazers and all. I think they're cool. No?
For men?
Waistcoat.
But
they're not vintage. People still wear
waistcoats. But you only gave me this idea. Leotard. Now you're saying it's not vintage.
Say
leotards. I don't know what this word means, but leotards. That's what she's saying. What's my answer? Bell bottoms. I'm very happy with them. You're not happy, no? With the answer. Leotards. Favorite.
Okay, on that note, we're going to call it a night today. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us. And thank you, Mr. Tyagi, Janvi, and Vicky. And we hope we see you again soon.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. So much.